exercise is called single knee to chest. From the starting position, lying flat with both knees straight, you're going to bring one knee in towards your chest, using your hands to pull it up to your shoulder as far as you can and keeping the other leg straight. You're gonna hold this position as long as stated by your therapist in the instructions, and then switch to the other side. You should feel a stretch in your low back and the back of your hip with this.